गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रन, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टडी अगेन अबाउट डिस्क्रिमिनेशन। स्टडी वी हैव ऑलरेडी स्टडी अबाउट डिस्क्रिमिनेशन। नाउ वी शुड डिस्क्राइब व्हाट स्टेप्स आर टेकन बाय द गवर्नमेंट फॉर डिस्क्रिमिनेशन। अकॉर्डिंग टू our constitution, all the people are equal before the law. It means that every citizen or every person of India is equal before the law. No one can be discriminated against on the basis of caste, creed, religion, etc. Every person is allowed free access to public place such as market, playground, public well, road, etc. Untouchable have been abolished. Now a person of upper caste cannot claim to be polluted by the touch of a Dalit or member of scheduled caste and scheduled tribe. Now, what step should be taken for the beneficial of discrimination and inequality in our country? At first, a general awareness program should be implemented by the society or by the government. Second, fear of punishment should be initiated among the people that inequality and discrimination is a crime and is punishable. Third, those practicing inequality should be publicly disgraced and there should be respect for every person's dignity, and also we should understand that a newborn has no caste or no creed. The discrimination is created by man. Besides this, a feeling of brotherhood should be encouraged in the heart of all citizens. This has to be emphasis that all human are being equal, irrespective of their caste, religion, language, and economic status.